dispatch for you.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir. Word for you.
What is it?
This could help us. This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads. Fight well out there.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed. Thank you.
Course is still set, if you'd like to try again.
Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.
Yeah.
Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away. The course is ready whenever you are.
I set up.
Look out!
Come on!
The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
About you, Chuckles. Your boundless optimism.
It's comforting that whatever qualities I lack, you'll invent for me, Varric.
No, really. Why else would an elven apostate help crazy chantry folk close a hole in the sky?
When you put it like that, I must concede your point.
I doubt that's the last of them. Come on.
We could make camp here.
You know, not every dwarf likes pigs.
People here should leave the area. It's too dangerous.
This is their home, Seeker.